of those. All right, guys, good morning. Another session in the water, starting at 5:30 in the morning today. It's getting really cold. It's about 8 degrees outside, and the water temperature is dropping as well. I think it was like 18, so we're not sure what's gonna happen today. It might be a slow day, but we never know what can happen out there. Yeah, pretty excited today because we're testing new gear. So we have a Dyer BG on this side here, and on the other side we have a Shimano Stratic 5000. My Daiwa Celtist was a dud. I had to replace it with a new reel, and they offered me the Stratic, and I was sold on it with this really nice power knob here. So it's the 5000 version, 11 kilos of drag, so it should behave pretty nicely on a kayak. It's a sealed reel as well, so yeah, looking forward to test that. So it's paired with a ugly stick pink Shakespeare rod, and yeah, we'll see. All right, here we are, our spot, one of our favorite spots. Can't see many marks on the sounder, but hopefully they will come to us. We'll see. So we're gonna start with a pili, as usually. Drop a pili, see if that attracts any pelagics, any bonito or tailor. And while we have this one in the water, we'll try to catch some live bait, some yuccas. I haven't been able to catch any squid for a long time now, but maybe today is the day, I don't know. So yeah, guys, thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. We've hit the 100 subscribers about 2 weeks ago. I think we are at 167 right now. And yeah, I really appreciate you guys taking the time to watch my videos. Yeah, so if you still like it, please share, like, and yeah, share with your friends. Here we go. There goes one pili on a new Shimano Stratic 5000. Maiden voyage. We'll see what happens. So today we also have the new HD fishing camera. It's like a water wolf. It's just cheaper, and I got it on eBay. It's a pretty neat camera. We tested out the camera for the first time maybe a week ago. And yeah, it seems to work pretty well. It's always good to know how the fish around here behaves to different bait presentations and different types of baits as well. So yeah, I'm really happy with this camera. On the camera. Whew. First bite of the day. We're using a circular hook, so we can't strike, and just hope that the fish stays on. I have another one on the other rod. I think it's just a trevally, maybe, or just a tailor. Oh, it's a trevally. It's just a trevally, but someday we got that on the troll camera. It's not a bad trevally. Might even keep this guy for some sashimi. is a small one.
Whoa, there we go.
Oh, what we got here? Oh, look at that drag. Listen to that drag on a Stradic. It's not a massive fish, but Meg, that's music for a fisherman's ears, man. First fish on a Stradic. Couldn't catch any live bites, so he had to be on a pilcher today. Seems like he's tail wrapped or something. Look at those runs. It could be a kingfish, could be a rat. Yeah, he's a kingy. He's not a bad one. Here we go. On the pilchard. Hey guys, so here you go, nice kingy. Is just under legal. Unfortunately, is only 63 and a half, so I think it's time to let this guy go. So he got a little bit of blood there due to the hook, unfortunately, but I think he'll make it. Off he goes.